My name is Molly.
And today we are performing Esurientes by Antonio Vivaldi. Our accompanist is Kathy Forsberg.
An interesting aspect of our piece is the call and response followed by triadic harmonies. I hope you enjoy.
Voices, good job on that. The Latin is clearly understood. Yeah, come on back. It's just really nice how the voices complement each other. The duet sections are coming through nicely. One little spot at the end would probably drill those notes just a little bit more. This is really difficult stuff. You make it look easy, so that's kudos to you, because it's really, really tough to hear that. A true soprano-soprano duet. Mm-hmm. Not necessarily soprano alto.
Yeah.
So good breath support all the way through to maintain. And what I like is that your musical lines of all those really notey passages, you've got this really smooth connected breath line all the way through, which we want to hear. We don't want to hear a lot of H's in between all of those extra notes. So very well prepared on that. If we can, try to see if you can find some spots to soften just a little bit to give it. It's not an 1800s piece, so it doesn't have to be extreme dynamic contrast, but this is that time period where if you've got a repeated phrase, you want to try to maybe create an echo effect. Or just the general rule that if your melody is rising and it's falling, I like to do this. It's like the top part of a crescendo and the top part of a decrescendo. Don't want to do it so extreme so you get seasick. Right?
Yeah.
But you want to make sure they got enough of a variation so it's got subtlety and a little elegance there to that. Okay. Really nicely done, girls.
Thank you.